to hold and protect you through the night. 'Cause I will send angels to your side to hold and protect you through the night.
I've got a little bit of, she can sing.
Let's hear it for Miriam.
You are so amazing.
I am, aren't I?
Miriam, that was awesome.
I hate karaoke. It's just a bunch of wannabes searching for their 15 minutes of fame. I think it's quite deluded.
And our next contestant is Cleo Satori.
Except for you, Cleo, because you'll be really, really good.
I didn't put my name down.
I did. Go on. You know you want to.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Go on. Make us proud.
This will be good. I'll look even better.
You're gonna regret this.
She'll be fine. You haven't heard her sing.
We had a good thing, a very, very good thing, and I thought it'd last forever.
Boo! Get off!
Love me for just one other day, and I'll make sure I make you stay. Steal the secrets from my heart.
Let's put it together for Cleo.
Nice one.
Loser.
I thought you were okay, Cleo.
Even the dolphins hate me.
Beware.
Beware of what?
What do you think?
I don't know. You're the one telling me to beware.
Haven't you learned anything yet? What's today?
Wednesday.
It's the full moon.
Yep, we've remembered. We're getting ready. But is it gonna be as bad as last time? Are weird things gonna happen to Emma again? Or Rikki? Or me, even. I'd hate that.
Forewarned is forearmed. But only sometimes. Remember, do not touch water when the moon is full.
Mum? Milk? Sure. I wish you'd stop doing that. Come in. Everything's been set up. Heaps of drink. Pizza's been ordered.
Cool. What movies did you get?
I thought you were getting the movies.
Evening, ladies. Now, I wasn't sure what film you'd like, so I thought I'd play it safe and I got a chick flick. But I did get two horror movies.
Lewis, what are you doing here?
What?
What are you doing here?
Duh, I'm here to help. Remember, I'm the only one who won't be affected by the moon. So, if anyone falls asleep, I'll be right beside you.
Will you now?
Hello, Mr. Satori.
I got my eye on you.
Dad!
Don't worry, Lewis. You can sit with me.
Don't open the door. Don't open the... Ah! She opened the door.
Kim! We shouldn't be watching this. This is for adults.
I am an adult. Almost.
And it's past your bedtime too. You brought the movie, Lewis. Your fault. Should have been supervising.
Your dad hates me.
My dad hates all boys, Lewis. Don't flatter yourself.
Hey, what time does the moon rise?
About 2 minutes. Go.
Don't look at the moonlight.
Cleo, are you all right?
I'm fine. Why?
You just had quite a close call.
Really? This is really scary, isn't it? I have to go to the bathroom.
Well, someone should go with you.
Lewis, it's the bathroom. I think I'll be fine.
Karaoke DVD. You guys up for a few laughs? What, you'd prefer to sit here and be morbid?
Possibly do something that's not from 1985. Let me have a go.
I liked it.
What happened?
She can sing.
Who's that singing?
Something's not right.
She's amazing.
This isn't Cleo. It's got to be the full moon.
Who's that singing? She's incredible. Cleo?
She must have had singing lessons, I guess.
It really worked.
You were good.
I can sing. I can really sing. I mean, it sounded good to me, but sometimes it's hard to tell.
Cleo, we need to talk.
Ow!
Cleo, listen. You touched water and the full moon is doing something to you.
I can sing.
Cleo, wake up. You're a bad singer.
You're just jealous. But that's okay. I still like you. You're my friends. And if you want, you can pick out my next song.
Let's get Lewis.
No one in our family has ever been a singer.
Well, I sing now and again. Yeah, okay. Point taken.
Lewis, we need you now.
Cool. Cleo's so cool. I'm there.
Hey, I want to see Cleo too.
Wait! No boys. I'll see what this is all about. You two wait there.
Don't you like my singing, Dad?
It's nice, Cleo. But I'm more concerned about you. There are two boys down there who seem a bit, well, smitten.
They like me.
That's what it looks like. Now, why don't you go down there and tell them to go home right now?
Dad, Mum wants to see you.
I'm busy here.
She said now, Dad.
I was just out for a walk and I heard this fantastic voice.
Yeah, who was that girl singing before? She was incredible.
Out now.
Reckon we get any ideas out of Lewis?
Forget it. He's a pod person now, just like the others.
I'm popular. Isn't this great?
Lewis, can you hear me? What happened to Cleo?
What? I'm sorry, I can't hear you, but I think I know what's happened with Cleo. She's a siren, just like the mermaids in mythology. They're singing lured sailors to their deaths. I'm hoping this isn't quite that bad.
So what do? Keep her locked up?
What? No, that'll never work. It's best if we keep her locked up.
Forget it. He's out of action. We need to figure this out for ourselves.
You don't have to do anything. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me. People like me, adore me. Aren't I adorable?
I'll get back to you on that one.
Dad says it's getting late and he wants you guys to pack up all those microphones and stuff.
We're busy, kid. Scram.
He's not going to like that.
What are we gonna do?
Let's just get it done, quick. Stay here. Do not move.
I can't hear you, Cleo.
Lewis, what are you doing?
Hey, you! Out! Now!
You can't protect me forever.
No, but we can and we will. All night, if we have to.
FM, you're on the air. Everybody's listening.
I've got something I want to share with the whole world.
Well, go right ahead and share.
Morning without something else happening.
Yeah. Thanks, Cleo. You're not doing anything crazy.
Sure. No problem.
And now some late breaking news. Fresh FM has discovered a new star, and you're not going to believe this voice. Her name is Cleo Satori.
Remember it. She did.
How could you?
I'm good. Why not let me share it?
It's the full moon, Cleo. Don't you get it? It's not you.
Yes, it is. That's the thing. This is the real me, the one that's been hidden. Why shouldn't I let it out?
Does the word deluded mean anything to you?
Why can't you just be happy for me? You'd think as my best friends, you'd be a little more supportive. I'm a star. You can be my entourage. I won't forget you.
I'll get it. It might be Lewis. Oh no.
Is Cleo home?
Is it Lewis?
Sort of.
What's going on? What's all the noise?
No, don't open that.
Why? Is that boy Lewis back? Explain, young lady.
They're my fans.
Look at those boys outside.
They're Cleo's boyfriend.
That's it. I'm calling the police.
No, wait. Why don't we negotiate?
Come inside, that's all. You choose.
Cleo has a gift. What she needs is a manager. I can do that.
The world needs to hear her sing.
Please.
Absolutely not. I want all your little friends off my grass right now. That lawn's only just been laid.
Dad, there's only one thing to do. I could put on a concert at the JuiceNet Cafe for everybody. They'd love it.
Fantastic idea.
I don't think so.
Think about it, Mr. Story. You can't keep Cleo all to yourself. She belongs to the world.
No, she doesn't. She is my daughter.
Oh, she used to be your daughter. Now she's so much more than that.
You three are off your collective rockers.
So the concert's on?
Yes. Leave it to me.
Cleo, you are not going out there. You three, conference over. Outside. Yeah, police? My house is surrounded by teenage boys. Yes, I will hold.
She's right. They're going.
Where's Cleo?
Excuse me, guys. Sorry, coming through. Excuse me. Stick with me, Kim. Excuse me.
Ugly.
Make way.
How much more room do we have? Not much.
Let me through. I'm her father.
Cleo, she's here and singing.
Cleo, singing.
It's beautiful.
It's over.
Sure is.
I thought they loved me.
I still love you, Chooks. And I always will. Come on.
This whole full moon thing is so creepy. I wasn't that embarrassing, was I?
No, of course not.
Don't worry. Before you know it, everyone will have forgotten.
And back by popular request, the amazing voice of Cleo Satori.
Whoa!
Sorry, folks. What was I thinking?
I'm never going to live this down.
Hi. Cleo, I just want to say, about the kiss last night, I was...
Lewis, it's okay. Don't be embarrassed. I know it was just because of the full moon and the siren thing. I'm sorry. Can we just forget about it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course we can. Of course we can.
I mean, we're just friends, right?
Friends. Right. Yeah.
Goodbye, Lewis.
Dad!